Nestled in the midst of Champaka Buddhist Lodge, the Champaka Medical Services Center is a great establishment for people seeking traditional Chinese practices. The center welcomes everyone to seek counsel and get help for their ailments with an administration fee of just 3 ringgit. Pulse check through the wrist for diagnosis and acupuncture treatments are methods used by practitioners at the medical center.
This medical center was actually established on 26th of June 1987, so that makes us going to our 25th anniversary this year. In setting up this medical services center in 1987, our main aim is to relieve the pain and suffering of all the members as well as devotees and members of the public who need this kind of services but they cannot afford to pay for it. At the moment we have four Chinese physicians and this is headed by our Chinese physician, we call him Dr. Cheng Na. He's been with us since the founding of the center, and besides him we have Dr. Tan, we have Dr. Tay and Dr. Wu.
We practice by feeling the pulse, asking what's their uncomfortable, then see their tongue, then we do the diagnosis. Example for the tongue, if the tongue is red, it means there's a heaty in the body. And if it's white, a lot of those sticky things, it means the moist and cold. And feel the pulse, if the pulse is fast, and the beat very hard, is 50 inside. So when we use the medicine, we gotta depend on this symptom. We choose the medicine, what medicine we use.
Acupuncture is an alternative medicine, and it treats patients through a process of inserting thin, sterile needles in specific areas of the body, depending on the problem. Electroacupuncture is an acupuncture technique that allows small electric currents to pass between the needles, causing the pressure points to further be stimulated.
The operation sini belakang. Itu tulang satu keping dan busa sudah hilang. Taruh sini belakang. Belakang ini mata tapi tutup. Semua buka. Nah, dengan dia mulus sudah bengkok sana begini. Sekarang bikin sudah banyak baik, dan itu bengka sudah hilang, ini boleh tutup sikit. Lagi sikit saja. Sudah satu tahun lebih sini, mari.